All right, we have officially made it to Thursday morning. It is 12:05, 12:06. We've been up for 20 hours. Desiree and I are leaving the park. Not technically day two, it's part two of our video. My lovely wife got us Disney After Hours at Hollywood Studios. So here it goes. So we have these armbands where we can stay in the park after 9:30. And Desiree and I noticed a lot of people don't have armbands. So in about a half hour, I'm gonna start pointing them out. You gotta go, and you gotta go, and you gotta go, because right now the runaway railway is 55 minute wait. Tonight is gonna be like 5 minutes. Just walk in, get on a ride, and get off.
This here old demo
movie? Well, sure, Goofy, but that's not in my contract.
Thanks! You'll be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
You guys keep heading. I need to get Donald to bring us up to.
Give me a hand to you.
Alright, I'm behind you. Well, I don't remember that. I know it's not new. But once again, Disney is the stand. Because I don't remember that. I remember just walking straight to get on. Two. Four.
Thank you.
This ride, I wish there was a way they could have had this ride and kept the great movie ride. That's all I'm gonna say.
I think the problem is they were gonna have a hard time keeping the movies up to date.
I know.
Because the movies just kept getting older.
Yeah.
And it got to the point probably where the people were riding the ride didn't know most of the movies.
That's true.
Like we knew them.
I know. And
but a lot of younger people like, okay.
Yeah, I just...
I think that's why we enjoy
it. Yes. We're good. Yeah, still showing wristbands.
Because
there's
still dummies walking around this park.
I know.
Pretending they ain't realize
they were supposed to be here. Yeah. All right. Toy Story Mania. That's where we're heading. Slinky Dog, where do we get on that?
Keep going straight ahead, it'll be on your right hand.
Say, how did you
okay, thank you.
Rex up there?
Hello there. It's so nice to see all you new toys. From up here, you look like you're all friends.
25 minutes. Oh, Lord, it is kind of high. I got to get on it. Let me see what the, let's see what the thing is. There's some water and popcorn, baby, if you want to get you some. You want to get it right now? All of it is included in the price. All right. If I ride this, then I'll do it.
Mickey bar and
water. A what bar? Oh, a Mickey bar. All included in the price. You can't beat it. It is 30 minutes. No, is that 30? Woo! wife couldn't get on this. Oh my gosh! Woo! And you're just sitting like it ain't nothing. Oh my, Lord have mercy. Goodness, these kids get on this trip. Jeez. Oh, Lord. Jeez. That was quick. Oh, there's more. Oh my God. And then put kids on there? No.
Here we go!
Oh, oh Jesus Christ! Oh, Lord! Oh my God! Y'all sick! Oh my God! That was good though. Yeah.
I just have to say.
Now I see why my wife's like, I'm not riding this.
You got a friend in
oh my God. That was sick.
You got troubles. And I got them too. There is a
Yeah, we're DBC. We were pass holders at one point, but we were only coming here 3 or 4 times a year.
Just yeah. Remember way. To grab all your all right, stuff. Man. Star Tours,
so
yeah.
I wasn't like a huge
15 minutes.
Welcome.
Hello.
Like I had seen
Star Tours, yeah.
I wasn't like a huge
15 minutes.
Welcome.
Hello.
Like I had seen them before.
Oh, it's nice and cool in here.
Hello. Never accept packages from any lifeform or droid you are not familiar with.
We must all be vigilant.
Look at this.
Spies.
Nobody in line.
They don't look suspicious to me at all. Strange.
Nobody in line.
Sometimes even being too vigilant.
This is crazy.
Stop being paranoid now. I get back to work.
Just get on all of the rides.
What do you mean you are doing
What's
all
up, man?
You ungrateful little twit. I've just about had enough of you.
Watch your mouth, man. Love it.
Your attention, please.
Like nobody.
What?
This is crazy.
Camera? What's a camera? Oh, you're kidding me. Someone would actually take one of those on a vacation? Well, that's a first.
Man, this is crazy. Took myself 15 minutes. Yeah, that's what.
Okay. I'm sorry, you cannot bring your jaw on through.
Lord have mercy. This is crazy. Two. We want it all to ourselves. What's your name, man?
I'm Jameer.
Jameer, you gonna give it to us. Jameer gonna give it. We're gonna be in it by ourselves. Watch this.
I don't know, y'all. I know.
It's
a good seat, though.
I don't mind this thing. No, neither can you. We need a front on pilot.
Attention. All transports hold for security clearance.
Those stormtroopers will be deactivated for sure.
Hold it right there, Captain.
I'm not actually the captain.
We're looking for this rebel spy. Have you seen them?
No one on this transport could possibly be a spy. Dear.
This is the speeder we're looking for. Blast them!
What's our part two?
What mission?
He says he has vital information to deliver and needs our help. But we're not going on any mission. It's bound to be dangerous. R2, we're not going. Good luck.
Wait! Where are we going?
This is suicide! We'll be smashed to pieces! In the event we don't make it, I want you to know that you have been the most wonderful passengers! Pull up, Marshal! Pull up!
All pilots, this is it.
You're right, R2. This mission cannot fail. Activate the laser cannons.
Watch it, Red 9. You got two ties on your tail.
They're on me tight. I can't shake them.
R2, the odds of successfully taking out two TIE fighters at once is approximately better than I thought. Well done.
All right, squad. Start the attack run. Remember, aim for the cannon.
What are you waiting for? Fire!
We did it! Thanks for your help, Star Tours.
It has been an honor. We'll be safe here, number two. Yes, Arthur, I believe this adventure is just beginning. What are you looking at?
11:22. We have until 12:30. I think we're going to do the Rise of the Resistance one more time and then call it a night. There it is. This is Rise, right? Alrighty. One more time for the road. That's it.
Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batu is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pokhara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Pokhara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you.
Affirmative. Transport is ready. Line Numb and I shall personally see them delivered.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Welcome to the cause. May the Force be with us.
Commander Poe Dameron and a squadron of X-Wings.
See, we came out that other door. I know I'm not crazy. That's the door we came out of.
Deck is in motion. Recruits crossing to transport.
Initiating pre-flight sequence on deck 3 for Picard.
down. How many here?
Three.
All of them?
Okay.
How many here?
Two for the resistance.
You're already a part of the resistance. All the way down, let's go.
You say which one?
All the way down.
All the way down. Yeah.
Leave us.
Yes, General.
Enemies of the First Order, we will soon snuff out your meager resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay. The resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
We are needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
He jumped.
Breaking you all out. Let's go. Follow me.
Ready.
The Vanity Cat will fly away into outer space. R5 is going to take you off to the Star Destroyer and back to Batuu safely. Hopefully.
Good luck. Hopefully. Yeah, you might want to. You might lose that hat. I took mine off. There's a possibility.
Okay. Take this corridor to the turbo lift. Then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught. Lieutenant Beck will guide you.
Recruits, for your safety, stay seated with seatbelts securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.
What the?
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer.
There wasn't in them last time.
Did it work? Good. Now get a move on.
I think they're droids.
There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. A probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized.
Wait, the ghost of the prisoner.
You're in range of the touch of block 3.
Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
If anyone's packing a blaster, now's a good time. The escape pods, the floors! Wait, why are you going up?
Oh, you got to tell me when that drops, because I don't forgot.
The resistance will attempt to rescue the
No, please.
They need the resources nor the courage to engage us.
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields!
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
The prisoners have escaped.
Amazed, but ultimately hopeless.
There's nowhere to run.
Why the metal
cannon? Is it here? Oh, Lord.
Resistance.
off target. Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
Nice job, recruits.
Not what you signed on for, but hey, you're resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck.
Great experience. It was worth the price. We got to ride Rise of the Resistance twice. Everything we wanted. Free popcorn, ice cream, water. Nobody does it like Disney. Nobody. Just a great overall experience. I love it. Check out the next video. You'll see what happens Thursday. Peace.